Anthony Riley, also known as Sleeping Warrior, but better known as Anthony the Lion Riley, has a habit of making statements that are consistently wrong, sometimes out of sheer stupidity, sometimes out of stunning ignorance about, well, just about everything, and sometimes he's just lying through his teeth. Here are some recent blunders by our little Tony. Although Riley thinks he's an expert in the English language, he made a claim that the medium is a verb. He even claimed that Einstein has said it. The way he defended his point of view with the sentence "verbs are doing words" shows that he masters his native tongue at the level of a 10-year-old. And he tops it off by saying, "A sentence doesn't need to contain a verb. The humidity is too high today. Does not have a verb in it." Somewhere else he demonstrates again that he doesn't understand the working of Coriolis or conservation of momentum, and again his childish behavior, using the word "moggle," calling me Frankie, and thinking that laughing is expressed as "bwa-ha-ha-ha." But hey, when you target children on TikTok, you probably just have to be at their linguistic level. To put some icing on the cake, he posted this in reaction to adventures with dogs, his statement that when you look at the horizon, you're creating a straight line from your eyes to a point on that horizon. He posted this: "Creating a straight line, you say? What happened to refraction? Did you conveniently forget to apply that delicious 7/6 R? Why does 7/6 R apply when it suits, but you ignore it when it doesn't?" This is so silly that I wouldn't know where to begin. First of all, refraction means that the trajectory of the light from the horizon to your eyes follows a curved path. The liar Riley thinks that because the trajectory of the light to your eyes is curved, your line of sight also must be curved. But if that were true, refraction wouldn't have any effect on the way you perceive things. You would see everything at their proper position, and nothing would be distorted anymore. This is obviously not the case. It only shows, again, that the liar Riley is a simpleton who doesn't even understand the workings of the way you see things. The only information the eyes get is the angle at which the light hits the lens, which in turn determines which photoreceptor will fire an electric signal. That's why refraction works the way it does. That's why you see things in a different position than in reality. Nevertheless, the liar Riley repeats this nonsense all over the place, most of the time adding the meme of choice by Flurfers: "You cannot measure an angle from a curve." Of course, this is not true, as almost everything the liar Riley says is not true. That's why I keep calling him a liar.